Locals say there have been workers in helicopters who work on these power lines behind me, and that's what these workers were doing when the helicopter went down.
The helicopter was being used to put up some power lines. Something went wrong during this process, and the chopper dropped about 60 feet to the ground.
Police don't know whether a mechanical problem or a downdraft may have caused the crash that sent two workers to the hospital.
Both persons involved, a pilot and a worker on the copter, were injured. They were sent to Dartmouth Hospital via the DART helicopter.
The worker was on a platform outside of the helicopter when it went down, pinning him underneath it when it crashed.
And they were putting one person on a stretcher and taking him out. It's not where they could drive to. They had to walk the people over to the next house over there, which is probably close to a quarter of a mile.
David Joseph lives nearby and came to the scene as soon as he heard the sirens. He's gotten to know some of the workers flying helicopters around the power lines in his neighborhood.
About a year they've been working up here, and they're constantly flying.
He says the crash has rattled locals.
It's pretty scary, you know. You see these guys working, it's an important job, but you know, they do take their life in their hands every time they go up in that thing.
One local said he was here just minutes after the crash and was amazed that there was no fire. In Brookline, Vermont, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.